So far, we have covered the positive symptoms of schizophrenia. Now we have come to the last of the five symptom sets, the negative symptoms. Remember, these symptoms reflect normal behaviours that are actually in deficit. It's the fact that these behaviours are not occurring enough that's the problem, rather than the behaviours occurring too much. Unlike the positive symptoms, negative symptoms are seen across a whole range of different mental illnesses. Some of the key domains or areas in which people with schizophrenia might demonstrate negative symptoms include the expression of affect or emotion, speech, and motivation. Let's talk about affect first. There are a number of ways in which a person's affect or expression of emotion may be disturbed. One of the most common is what's referred to as flat affect, where the expression of emotion through tone of voice and facial expression is significantly reduced. Alogia is also known as poverty of speech and involves a lack of spontaneous speech, which reflects impoverished thought processes. Avolition is a negative symptom that you actually see across a number of different disorders. Depression springs to mind straight away, because what we're talking about here is a lack of motivation, and along with that, often social withdrawal from a person's family, from their friends, and so on. Another common negative symptom involves lack of self-care around personal hygiene.